the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Your spirit. And your parents and your parents, what they ask from this child, what they send. So you ask this child to be with Christ. In doing so, we are accepting the responsibility of training her in the practice of faith. It will be your duty to bring her up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us by loving God and our neighbor. Do you learn to understand this undertaking? Yes, you do. So, dear grandparents, are you ready to help these parents as their duty as present mothers and father? So, dear friends, the present community, welcome this child. With great joy, in its name, I gave you to be part of Christ our Savior by the side of the cross. People were bringing the children to him that he might touch them, but the disciples rebuked them. When Jesus saw this, he became indignant and said to them, "Let the children come to me and do not prevent them. For the kingdom of God belongs to such as this. Amen, I say to you, whoever does not accept the kingdom of God like a child will not enter into it." He raised them and blessed them, placing his hands in them. Dear friends, the gospel of the Lord. Praise the Lord Jesus. My dear parents and grandparents, we have come here to present this child for baptism by water and the Holy Spirit. She is to receive the gift of new life from God. His love. On your part, you must bring it to constant care to bring her up in the practice of faith. See that the divine life which God gives them is kept safe from the poison of sin, to grow always stronger in her heart. If your faith is ready to accept this responsibility and renew the vows of your baptism, reject sin, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which this child is about to be baptized. Do you reject sin so as to live the freedom of God's children? I do. Do you reject the labor of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin? I do. Do you reject Satan, the power of sin, and the prince of darkness? Do you believe in God, the power of mighty creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son of the Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified and was buried and was dead and is now seated at the Father? We believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, life everlasting.
I do.
My dear friends, this is our faith. This is the faith of the Church, the brother of Christ, Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Is it your will that this child is to be baptized in the faith of the Church? Yes. Sharing everlasting life. become a new creation, clothe yourself in Christ, see his white garment, of our side of Christian unity with your family and friends. To help you with word and example, bring the unity and stay for us to life in heaven. Amen. See the light. This light that is entrusted to you will become burning brightly. This child of yours will be enlightened by Christ. She is to walk always with the children of light. This child of Christ will give the flame of faith alive in her hearts. When the Lord comes, she will go out to meet him with the saints of the heavenly kingdom. Amen. Let us now pray the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Amen.
Yeah.